We're live, I think. Hello, hello, everybody. Nobody, I'm here alone. Welcome, welcome, everybody tuning in to my Streamly Live signing here on Instagram. Welcome, everybody. Yay, hi, oh yay, hi, hi folks. Oh, hello to Hawaii, Jeffy Reese 9. What island are you on? I love Hawaii. Hi Dark Superboy, Zishan, Maya Waliso, hey, I love your art. Hey, oh hey. Hey Tracy, good to see you. Oh, Trey from Grand Rapids, hi! Yay, all right, I'm gonna put a link to the Streamly shop for those of you anytime today while I'm on this live stream. The store is still open if you wanna grab a print and I'll sign it live here. Zara Fuzzle, how do I spell my name? There we go. Let me post that and pin it. Pin comment. Okay, great. Fabulous. All right, welcome everybody. This is so exciting. So first of all, for all of you who had ordered prints already and, were waiting the last time I had to reschedule due to my tooth emergency. Thank you. Thank you so much for your patience. I know some of you have been waiting quite a while since you ordered. So I just want to say thank you so much for your patience. I'm so glad I can sign this stuff for you today and hopefully it'll get shipped out to you in the next couple weeks from Streamly. So I just want to shout out everybody who ordered a print by name. First of all, Anonymous. Thank you, Anonymous. Thank you, Bowie, and I see you in the chat. Thank you so much. It's good to see you. Thank you, Anonymous. Thank you, Angela. Thank you, Victoria. Thank you, Akita Ryuzen. I saw you on Twitter. Thanks for telling me how to pronounce your username. Thank you, Bowie, again. You got another print. Thank you, Stephanie, Cameron, Monica, Sean, Reed. Thank you all so much. So I just wanted to quickly shout you all out before I sign. And I know some of you have been asking about send-ins, like you have a print already that you want me to sign. I am working with Streamly to get an option set up. It's taking them some time. It's kind of convention season. I think everyone is swamped, but that is in the works. And as soon as it gets set up, I will publish all that information about how and where you can send me something to get signed. So I haven't forgot about that. Also, so I'll be signing for a little bit now, but I'm going to take some questions at the end. We can just chat and hang out and have a Q&A. So if you have a question, put it in there's a questions box at the bottom. Because if you put it in the chat, it scrolls up so fast during the live that I can't see all the comments in the chat. But if you put your question in it's like a little speech bubble with a question mark in it. Put it in there and I'll see it when I get to it. Cool? Cool. All right. Thank you all so much for joining me on this. Is it Thursday? Yeah. It's Thursday, this Thursday afternoon. Okay, I want to show you some of the prints that are available that I'll be signing today. So first off, guys, I had the great pleasure of collaborating with a couple new wonderful artists. First of whom is my dear friend, Jamie Noguchi. If you do not know Jamie's body of work as an artist, illustrator, comic book guy, check him out. Jamie Noguchi on Twitter. I think his username is, I can't look it up now on Twitter, but if you search for Jamie Noguchi, you'll find him. I commissioned from him this gorgeous, guys, it's so pretty printed, Jane Foster from Marvel's Avengers. The colors are amazing. I mean, just look at the brush strokes. This is fine art. And you know, the more close up I look at it, the more detail I see. Like, it's so painterly and gorgeous. And so these are available in the shop. I'll be signing a couple of these today. I really loved playing this character in this game, Jane Foster, the Mighty Thor. And so if any of you out there who play the Avengers video game or play as Jane Foster, let me know. Eat my hammer. Yes, Dark Superboy. So this is available. I also just love the lightning. Like, ugh, it's so good. The second new print that I've commissioned that I'm so excited. Okay, so I saw this go viral on Twitter. Shout out to my friend Jesse Joano, who pointed this out to me. The incredible artist, Beatrice Bovo. So apparently there's like a famous image of a couple getting married and then like a guy falling from the sky behind them, and so she basically reimagined it to be Olivia and Marcy, which I just love. I think that's Marcy, right? It's meant to be Marcy. I just loved it so much, and so I was so thrilled when I reached out to Beatrice and asked if I could commission it for this signing. So a bunch of you have picked this up, and I'm really excited to sign some of these today. A couple prints that are not new but are available. I'm really excited about this Darkwing Yunnan piece that I had commissioned by the amazing. Oh my gosh, why am I blanking on their name? Hang on. Hang on. Let me look at my shop. It's on the tip of my tongue. Oh, Hunter Braley! Oh my God, Hunter's incredible. I just love their style, and they did such a perfect job on this. As you know, Darkwing Duck is like my favorite cartoon of all time, and Darkwing Duck kind of inspired General Yunnan in terms of giving an egotistical speech. And so I just love this fusion crossover costume pick. So these are available in the shop. Also available, oh, I love this piece. So I had commissioned this. Well, okay, so you have to know something. I will often find fan art that I love, and I will commission the piece, so make an agreement with the artist that I can print and sell it. And when I saw this portrait of Amara from Borderlands 3 by the artist Viridia, y'all, I just fell in love. It's so beautiful. It captures her strength and softness, her femininity and her badassery all in one. And it's just this gorgeous close-up and this attitude, this lip, this upturned lip for Amara the Siren. It's just, oh, it's incredible. So I'm going to be signing a couple of these today. I love this piece. It looks so good. This is actually a piece that is framed and on a wall in my home. I just love it. I just love it. I just love it. So that's available by the amazing Viridia. And then last but not least, I have here, a piece from Caitlin Rose Boyle, who actually worked on Amphibia. It's a Olivia piece from the episode Olivia and Yunnan, or Yunnan and Olivia. I forget which one comes first. Doesn't matter. They're married now. I just love it. This was, I think, concept art, or at least a piece that she did for that episode. I just love it so much, and she very graciously is allowing me to commission it for the signing. And then last but not least, I think I said that twice now. I'm sorry. I just love this piece by Angel Niemczyk. I'm so sorry, Angel, if I'm butchering your last name. But this is just the cutest square, 8 inches by 8 inches, Olivia piece. I just love it so much. It's so cute. It's so them. It's happily ever after. I just love it so much. So that's what I have today. And without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and get started. Oh, hi from Maui. Oh, hi. Tuakoave. Oh, hi. I'm sending you lots of love. I love Maui. I once went several years ago to Mount Haleakala. Oh, it was gorgeous. I wanted to go at sunset so I could see the stars. I really wanted to see the Milky Way from the peak, but it was a cloudy night. That's okay. The thing that struck me is the higher up you went, the more quiet everything became. And it was so quiet up at the top. Ugh, Maui is just magical. Hawaii's beautiful. Hi, Akira Ryu's in 2010. Oh, Sean Hartz, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Just got some highlights. Trying something new for the new year. Oh, David Marchi, hi. I'm autistic in my representation because April is Autism Awareness Month and just new episodes of Craig of the Creek Fan Day. Oh, thank you so much, David. Yeah, I periodically see your posts about Craig of the Creek, and thank you so much for watching and for your support. It's really appreciated. Hi, C Brown 92. Good to see you. Just scrolling through some of the more recent comments. Oh, hi, Connor. If you're still here, thank you so much. Hope you're having a good day. I hope you're having a good day too. Oh, Trey, I remember when you quote tweeted my, oh, tweet about my Nosferatu Lego. That meant a lot. Trey, that Lego was so cool. I wish it were a real thing I could go get. That was so awesome. Thank you for sharing that. Nosferatu. Oh, hi, Jeff Burns. Hey, Captain Yoo-hoo. Hey, Lee Ingham. Hey, Wolf AJ. Okay, cool. Awesome. All right, let me get started. I am Harb. Hi, Zara. Big love from Dubai. Oh, hi! Love right back to Dubai. I've never been. I really want to go someday. It looks beautiful. Thank you so much. And Kale thanks you too for withholding, not withholding, upholding justice. The unrighteous will burn. Okay, let me get started. So first up, we have for Bowie, this gorgeous Yunnan and Olivia print by Rose. Rattus Rose, Caitlin Rose Boyle. Right. Now, Bowie, here's the deal. I'm gonna sign this with a silver marker, but I haven't used either of these silver markers since my last signing, which was at the end of last year. So it's been a few months. I'm not sure which one works. I'm not gonna test it on your print. Maybe I'll test it on the back of your print, okay? So this is a test mark. Oh, this is a good one. Okay, great. Let me just see if this one works. Okay, this is okay, but not as good. Perfect. And Bowie has asked, yes, Bowie is a good soldier in the Great Newtopian Army, or if you're interested, Bowie, we are recruiting. I have retired, but we're always looking for a good soldier who loves the fight. Bowie has asked to please write your favorite Olivia-related quote if possible. All right, Bowie, just for you. Just for you. I actually looked this up because I wanted to get it word perfect. Dear Bowie. Dear Bowie, in a way, you've helped us to see what was important as well. Meaning our love Thank you, Bowie. And I look forward to signing your next print in just a few minutes. Thank you so much, Bowie! Yay! All right, next up, we have two Akira Ryuzen! This beautiful Ulivia Happily Ever After meme by Beatrice Bovo. Yay! Oh, your real name on it. I'm trans and this means a lot. I'm so glad. Yay, Bowie. I'm glad. I'm very happy to know you. Just scrolling up to see. Okay, cool. All right, great. Now, back to Akira Ryuzen. And, oh, to Olivia and Yunnan, may your time together be full of memorable moments.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that, and thank you for being a part of my happy life. Oh, Akira Ryuzen, that's very kind. Did you bring a wedding gift? I am in charge of the wedding gifts now. Oh, sorry. My dear wife is telling me that just your words are gift enough. Thank you.
Sign however you like. Okay, stand by.
To Akira Ryuzen. Dear Akira Ryuzen. Dear Akira Ryuzen, you are cordially invited to attend the nuptials of General Yunnan and Lady Olivia.
It's a wedding invitation just for you. Thank you, Akira Ryuzen. Hey, guys, help me remember. Was it in... I feel like General Yunnan's last name was revealed. Or first name? I always thought Yunnan was her last name, but... But I forget what it was, but I remember seeing it on Twitter and being really surprised about it. Was this in Marcy's journal? I don't remember. If one of you remembers, write it in the chat. Long Claw! Thank you, Bowie! Okay, I am going to put in General Yunnan Long Claw. And Lady Olivia, does Olivia have a last name? Or is it like royalty where her title is like Olivia, Lady Olivia of Newtopia? You know what I mean? Like what would legit be on the wedding invitation? I need to know. Okie dokie. Thank you so much, Akira Ryuzen. That was number 207. You know, Streamly has this great system. I don't know how they keep everything so organized. We have to write the numbers on the back of each print that's assigned to... They don't mean anything in particular. They're just the numbers that helps them match it in their system when they send it out, I guess. But sometimes I forget to do that. So I'm taking extra care and extra time to make sure I'm doing that now. Alrighty, next up,
it's another Beatrice Bovo print, ordered by Bowie.
Please include the speech and wife to Lady Olivia at the end. Okay, you know what? I don't know why. Somebody had suggested to me, I think the last time I did an amphibia signing, because I had so many people request the Hello General Yunnan speech, it took forever to get through all my orders. And my hand started cramping up because, let's face it, I don't really write by hand very much anymore. Everything is typed or dictated on my phone or like thumbs. So it's been a minute. So my handwriting has gotten worse and my hand doesn't know how to do. So somebody had suggested, why don't you get a stamp with the speech and stamp it on there? Or why don't you get it already like typed out on the print? And these were both great ideas that I have not implemented yet. So, Bowie, for you, I'm gonna write the whole thing out. Are you ready? Are you ready? Because I am General Yunnan. Scourge of the Sand Wars. Defeater of Ragnar the Wretched. I am General Yunnan, Scourge of the Sand Wars, Defeater of Ragnar the Wretched, and it's been a minute, the youngest newt ever to achieve the rank of general. Oh no. Oh no, my handwriting is taking a turn for the worst. Taking a dive. I'm sorry, Bowie. I'm sorry. I'm gonna power through and finish. For you, Bowie. I'm the youngest newt ever to achieve the rank of general in the great Newtopian Army. And wife to Lady Olivia. Heart, heart. Yay! I just love this wedding dress too. It's so cute. Thanks, Bowie. John says, General Yunnan is my favorite character. Yay! Olivia's awesome too. I don't know why, but those two are the cutest thing in the world to me. They're so darn cute, aren't they? Just makes your heart feel good. Just really nice, wholesome. Ooh, Praetorian asks me, what am I drinking, espresso? Close. I'm drinking an oat milk latte that came in a can, but I poured it into this fancy Glenlivet scotch glass because I wanted to feel fancy while during my signing. Well, I just wanted to have some ice in it, and this glass is small and easy to hold. And fun fact, I got this glass from a yard sale from my friend, voice actor, voice director extraordinaire, Mary Elizabeth McGlynn. Many of you probably know her work and are big fans of her. So thank you, Mary Elizabeth. I just love this glass. I'm so glad you had a yard sale where I could get it. All right. Let's see. Super. So that is complete. Thank you again, Bowie. Yay! I'm so excited to sign this next one. This is for Stephanie. Stephanie? Acha, Stephanie, you have excellent taste. Do you want to know why you have excellent taste, Stephanie? Because you have ordered this print of Amara the Siren from Borderlands 3. You no doubt know how to kick a lot of ass, you know how to punch your way out of a lot of situations, and you know how to find a lot of loot. Stephanie, I've got my eye on you.
And I shall sign this to you. To Stephanie. To Stephanie, love your siren sister, Amara. Thank you so much, Stephanie. Thank you, Stephanie, for appreciating Borderlands 3. Do I have any other Borderlands fans here? Alrighty. Awesome! So, here we go. The next print is for Anonymous! Yay, Anonymous. Oh, whoops, hang on. I forgot to mark one of these prints. Give me a moment. Where are you? Show me the completed ones. 208, 208, 208, 208, 208, 208, 209. Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. Yeah, it's perfect. Next up, Anonymous has ordered this fabulous print of General Yunan. Thank you, Anonymous. And Anonymous, you ordered this like several months ago. So if you're out there, if you're listening, thank you. And I'm really sorry about the delay. I am General Yunan. Which begs the question, if this is General Yunan, what specific Yunan? Sorry, that was really bad. That was so bad, I love it. Thank you, Anonymous. Another anonymous friend has purchased the Olivia and Yunan by Angel Niemczek. And they have not asked for a customization, so I will give them just a little cutesy. A little cutesy, 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 tootsy. Yunan and Olivia with hearts. La, la, la. Thank you, Anonymous. 204. Rockin' and rollin'. All right, this next one is for Angela. Angela, thank you so much. And Angela, all I have to say to you is eat my hammer! Actually, I don't think Jane would attack you, Angela. Jane would protect you. Thank you so much, Angela, for getting this incredible print by Jamie Noguchi of Jane Foster, aka the Mighty Thor in the Avengers video game. Do any of you play the game? I understand that they're going to stop updating it. They're sunsetting it, I guess it's called. You know, it's been out for a couple years, and you'll still be able to play it if you want to play it, but they're not going to like release any more content for it. But I'm really grateful, just talking a little bit about it. It was so cool. It was one of the quickest turnarounds I've ever had in terms of working on a project like that. In animation, usually you work on something
And by the time the voice actor comes in to record it to the time it airs is usually like 2 years on average. And video games, sometimes that's a lot longer. I have a big game coming out in May that I've been recording on, no joke, since the end of 2018. And now it's 5 years later, right? And I guess it's like the pandemic, of course, caused a lot of that. But the reason I'm talking about this is with Marvel's Avengers, we recorded the character of Jane Foster in the winter, in like January, February of 2022, and then the character was released in June or July. So that's like a 6 month period. That's the fastest I've ever. It's the shortest amount of time I've ever had to wait for anything I've worked on, voiceover wise, to come out. So it was really special to me, and it was really special to, you know, playing this character who's a cancer survivor. She's so strong. And she's so human, and she's so in touch with her humanity, and it's her humanity, her weakness, that makes her strong. It makes her worthy, you know. And so I often think about that whenever I'm going through times where either physically I am feeling bad or just going through whatever. We all have difficult times, right? Extremes where we're feeling really upset about something, or times are really hard. But I think what's really inspiring to me about stories like that are being told, with Jane Foster specifically, it's like, it's during those periods that we find our true strength, the thing that gets us through it. So I just really loved being a part of this game. So thank you, Angela, for getting this print. Let me think about what I want to write on it for you. To Angela. Hold on, this marker sucks. Let me get another marker. Yeah. To Angela, I am the goddess of thunder. Thank you. And so are you, Angela. Two, five. Perfect, 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 perfect. Complete. 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 Alrighty. Next up, we have, oh, hi, I am Naveed, ma'am. I am from India. I am your big, big fan. Oh, Naveed, thank you so much. Shukriya. Yay, where in India are you? What part? Type it in the chat. Alrighty. Next up, we have, oh, Victoria. Hi, Victoria. I love your name. It's a beautiful name. I have a good friend who's named Victoria. It's just so elegant. Victoria says, Eulivia means so much to me. I would love if you could write Yunnan's introduction and add wife to Lady Olivia, or just and wife to Lady Olivia. Oh, Victoria, thank you for giving me the option. I am going to try my best. I'm going to try my best for you, Victoria. Victoria. I Oh my gosh, my handwriting's so bad, you guys. Look how I wrote you, Nan. uh, Okay, so for anyone like under the age of 20, I have a question for you. Do you guys still study, did you have to study cursive and handwriting in school? Or was that not a thing anymore that kids are asked to do? Your elders want to know, did you have to study handwriting in school? Because when I went to school, we had to learn cursive, and obviously we had to use print or use cursive. And all our assignments were handwritten up until high school, and that's when things were typed out. If you didn't have a computer, you would use a typewriter or a word processor, which was basically a computer that just was for typing. Oh, yeah. It's interesting times. Anyway, I'm curious. I'm curious. I'm curious. Bowie, you had to do it in third grade, cursive, yeah. Oh, congrats, Praetorian. My first voice acting role is exciting. My first project is coming out in September. Very cool. Congratulations. How exciting. All right, anyway, sorry, I got distracted. Victoria, I am General Yunan. Scourge of the Sand Wars. Defeater of Ragnar. The wretched and wife to Lady Olivia. I said that real slow because I was writing, I was focusing, I was using all my concentration to write Lady Olivia in cursive. Thank you, Victoria. Great. Sean Hart says, I only had to do handwriting, but some words were cursive. Cool. Cool. Awesome. All right, next up. Oh, yay! For Cameron. Hello, Cameron. I am so excited that you have purchased this beautiful print of Halo from Young Justice. I forgot to mention, this is an extraordinary print that Zara, me, commissioned from Luke Dobb, who is just a wonderful artist, and he's done so many of the DC superheroes in this profile pose. I think he's done Artemis and Wally, and Forager as well. And so I was so happy when he also did me, Halo. So gorgeous. I have this on a t-shirt, actually. All right, this is for Cameron. Can Zara write, "We are all outsiders"? Yes, Cameron, for you? I will. To Cameron. We are all outsiders. Let me go over this again because this marker is fighting me. We are all outsiders. We are all outsiders. Thank you so much, Cameron. It was a pleasure signing this print for you today. Truly. 210. Rocking and rolling. Next up, we have another order of this Olivia Happily Ever After print by Beatrice Bobo. For Monica! Who writes, congratulations to the lovely newlyweds. I love that. That's hilarious. Do you want me to write that, Monica? Because I think that's kind of perfect. I think I see you there in the chat. Dark Superboy asks, did Eric Lopez... No, he has not. I haven't seen Eric in a while. I'm sure next time I see him. Yay! Hi, Monica! I'm going to write what you said on the print because I just think that's so perfect. Two. And I'm so glad you were able to attend. I think I saw a tweet from you about not being able to attend. So I'm like really happy to see you here. Okay, two.
Monica. To Monica, congratulations to the lovely newlyweds. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much for your well wishes, Monica. And I also added a little from Marcy falling from the sky.
Thank you. 211. Yay! All right. Let's see. Next up, we have Sean! Sean, who has ordered this composite of mine. Thank you, Sean! Oh my gosh! So this was also designed by Jamie Noguchi, who did my Mighty Thor print. Years ago, I asked him to put together my headshot with a bunch of the characters I had voiced, including Kale, and we have Halo, and Cassandra Savage, and Harper Row, and Rizavi from Voltron, and just a few others, and the voice of the spaceship in Lost in Space, Brace for Impact. So that was fun. And the voice of the announcer in Apex Legends, you are the Apex champion. So yeah, and there's also Faraday from Craig of the Creek. She loves science. And there's a character from a Bento Box toy series. Oh, the name is escaping me right now, but she's this feisty redhead who always had a plan. So anyway, Sean, thank you so much. I have to remake one of these to add all the new characters because this is like from 3-4 years ago, and I've thankfully added so many new characters to my resume since then. But Sean, thank you. I love this print so much. Thank you for getting it to Sean. You rock. Thanks, Sean. Whoa. All right. Last but not least, Reed. Reed has purchased the hilarious Olivia Happily Ever After by Beatrice Bobo. Reed would love something fun if you've got the time. Wedding wishes, memories. Oh, I realize you've got a lot of these to sign. Though. Reed, you're so sweet. Reed, you're so sweet. There's always time to sign something for you, Reed. Reed. Okay, to Reed. To Reed. You know what? I'm also going to give you a wedding invitation. You and a guest. Oh, sorry. The guest was not invited on, was it Bowie's? Sorry, Bowie, my bad. You and a guest are invited to the
Wedding of the Century. Of Yunnan, Long Claw, and Lady Olivia.
Oh no, I wrote Olivia wrong. Olivia has two eyes. I'm sorry, Reed. I'm sorry. It's an artistic choice here. I'm gonna put little hearts above each eye, dotting them. I got too excited to read. You and a guest are invited to the wedding of the century of Yunnan Longlaw and Lady Olivia. Please RSVP to Marcy.
Thank you, Reed. Your invitation is in the mail.
Awesome! All right, let's see. Let me check and see if there are any more I missed. Thank you all again so much to everybody who ordered a print. And it looks like that's all for now. So let me check that questions tab and see if the last few minutes we can just take some questions. Some requests to do a YouTube channel. Oh, that's sweet. TV show and movies 92. Thanks. You know, I've thought about this over the years, but I don't know that I would be very regular in posting content. What kind of content would you like to see if I were to start a YouTube channel? What kind of stuff would you want to see? I'm curious. Let me know. Message me. Comment. Wolf AJ asks, are you doing any cons this year? Hopefully someday I can meet you at one. Thank you so much for asking, Wolf AJ. Yeah, I would totally love to meet you at a convention. I don't have any scheduled yet. I am working and traveling a bit this year on some projects, so I haven't like actively been looking to attend conventions. I will say that the best way to get me to come to a convention near you is to message the organizers of the con and tell them who you'd like to see, that you'd like them to invite me. That really helps con organizers get a beat on like interest. But I would absolutely love to. I don't have anything planned right now. Let's see, it's April, it's the beginning of April. You know, I might be at LA Comic Con in the fall. That's usually in October, but we'll see. We'll see. Hopefully soon. One of the last in-person cons where I like had a table and stuff was in Grand Rapids, Michigan in 2019. And that was such a fun con. And I think Trey, I saw you, there. I met you there. That was such a great time. And so I would absolutely love to go to more conventions and meet more of you in person. In the meantime, there's Streamily. So I'm thankful for that. Oh, Trey, you ask, what's it like to be the first person to voice Nosferatu? LOL. It was really cool. So like, as many of you who may follow me, or you probably know I'm a huge fan of Gargoyles, the Disney series from the 90s. And the Catwoman Hunted movie, where the character I play, Nosferatu, appears in. It's her first animated appearance, I believe. She's a lesser-known character from the comics. But that movie, Catwoman Hunted, was written by Greg Wiseman. And our voice director was Jamie Thomason, who was, of course, our voice director on Young Justice. He works with Greg on a lot of his projects, but also was the voice director for Gargoyles, which is the show Greg created in the 90s. So looking at Nosferatu, her design is very much like a gargoyle. So I remember, they wanted to do kind of an Eastern European Dracula type thing for her. And so that's what we did at the initial record. And then we had a what's called a pickup session, ADR, which is often when the animation is complete, they'll bring the actor back in to add more things like battle noises, things they didn't get, they didn't know they needed in the first round of recording. And so when I saw the design of Nosferatu for the first time, I was like, oh my God, am I a gargoyle? It was really cool. It was a really cool moment to be a character that visually looked like a gargoyle, directed by the guy who directed the gargoyles voice actors, written by the guy who created gargoyles. It was pretty sweet. It was really fun. So it was cool to, I feel really, really lucky and fortunate, blessed to play a lot of characters in the DC universe, a lot of characters of which it's maybe the first or second time they've ever appeared in animation. So it's really cool. It's really, really neat. Ooh, thoughts on Amphibia possibly, Bowie asks, thoughts on Amphibia possibly getting a graphic novel? The possibility of a comic Yunnan and Olivia is so exciting. I agree. Is it getting a graphic novel? I have not heard this, but that would be really cool. I would be so down to read like further adventures of Amphibia. I mean, it's such a rich world. There's so many stories that can be told there. And it would be so fun if, you know, General Yunnan made an appearance to do a live reading. That would be really fun. So that'd be cool. I hope they get made. That would be awesome. Disney has a history of, you know, making comics of series that have ended. So who knows? Anything's possible. That would be really exciting. It was in a poll by Matt. It won over an art book. Oh, cool. Awesome. 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 Oh, Abhinav Prasad says, I learned about you through Sungwon's podcast. Yay, Sungwon Cho. I love him. Despite hearing your work for a while already, so it's fun learning through podcast discussions. Thank you so much, Abhinav. Yeah, that was a really fun time talking to Sungwon on his show. I love that we could like get into our interests outside of acting. I think we ended up talking about like anime from the 90s that I was a big fan of. And yeah, thank you so much for listening. Thank you. I am scrolling up. John Live, fan in Utah. Hey, thank you so much. Awesome. All right, y'all. Oh, Wolf AJ, thank you. I suggested an upcoming con about you. Oh, thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Thank you, thank you. The Johnicles, what up? What up? Sean Hart asks, do you like the Owl House? You know, I've never actually watched it, though I have several friends who are in it and are amazing, like Sissy Jones and Zeno Robinson. I think Zeno's in it. Yeah, it looks incredible. And I feel like a lot of Amphibia fans also like the Owl House. I should check it out. I should check it out. All right, folks. Well, I say that was a very efficient live stream. I'm going to post it. So if you ordered a print and, well, you're not here. I'm just talking into the void. If you ordered a print, I'm going to finish my thought anyway. If you ordered a print and you weren't here to watch it, you can catch it. You can watch the video of it. If you ordered a print and you were here to watch it, you can watch it while it's posted and relive the glory of how your print was signed. But I'm going to get these over to Streamly. Streamly will get them out to you. It'll probably take a few weeks just with all the sending it to them and then them sending it out. But they're done and they're on their way. And thank you so much again to everybody. It was so nice to spend this afternoon, evening with you. Thank you for spending it with me. All right, take good care. Take good care, everybody. Bye.